Hello, my dears. I hope all are fine. Okay, very good. Today I am going to teach vowels. We have already learned the vowels. Now I recall the vowels. Which are the vowels and the vowel words? How many vowels are there? Yeah, 5. Which are they? A, E, I, O, U. Well, these are the 5 vowels words. Do you remember that? Vowel words, A sound words, cat, bat, mat. These are the A sound vowels. Next one is AE. E sound vowels, egg, hen, pen. These are the E sound vowels. Then AEI. I sound vowels, pin, fish, tin. These are the I sound vowels. Next one is AEIO. O sound vowels, caught, pot, mop. The last one is U sound vowels, that is cup, mug, hut. These are the U sound vowels. We have already learned these vowels. Now we are moving to the beginning letters and the ending letters. In the beginning letters, some pictures are in your textbook. The beginning letter, here some pictures. So you write down the beginning letters. In this, here the beginning letter is A. Okay, beginning letter is A. So, alligator and apple. The beginning letter is here A. The next one is elephant, egg, engine. The beginning letter is E. Next one is igloo, ink, India. The beginning letter is I. Okay, so you write down here the vowels A, E, I, O, U. The next page is the ending letters. Okay, here the picture is A. Here some pictures are here. So, you write down the ending words. Here the picture is cat. C-A-T, cat. B-A-G, bag. C-A-P, cap. C-A-R, car. D-U-C, K, duck. G-I-R-L, that is girl. B-O-X, box. T-U-B, tub. D-O-G, dog. S-T-A-R, star. B-A-L-L, ball. J-A-M, jam. W-H-E-E-L, wheel. B-U-S, bus. B-I-N, bin. G-O-A-T, got. So, these are the ending words letters. Okay, ending words. So, you write down here. These are the ending words. Now, so we have learned the vowels. So these are the mixing vowels, words, letters. Okay. These are the mixing vowels. A, E, I, O, U. So all these vowels, please write down here and read the spellings. Okay. Read the spellings. Then you can easily learn the sounds and the learn the words. Okay. So I hope all of you understand the vowels. Today we have wind up the vowels class. Okay. So thank you, my dears.